If Greece exits the Eurozone, the currency union will be able to cope as the economic fallout will be limited. That's according to unnamed German government sources cited in Der Spiegel, in comments which raise the spectre of the Mediterranean state quitting or being forced out of the Euro. Anti-austerity party Syriza are on course for victory in this month's Greek parliamentary election. Syriza have said they will either seek to cancel or negotiate Greece's debt with international credit agencies, which the country accrued after facing bankruptcy. Record numbers of impoverished Greeks queued for a free Christmas meal last month, with Syriza arguing that austerity measures have increased economic hardship in the country. The party instead calls for quantitative easing, otherwise known as printing money, which is opposed by Germany, to help struggling European economies. Just days ago, the European Central Bank raised the prospect of printing money to buy government bonds in order to tackle the threat of deflation. ECB President Mario Draghi's comments immediately led to the euro hitting a four-year low compared to the dollar.
Are you okay?